The movie has been released for many months, but new things from the movie came out. New unseen deleted scenes unveiled by Prime Video. And I'm so annoyed that some of these were not in the final product, which would make the film even better. Hello and welcome back to my channel, Miracle Charm, and I'm so happy since this video is the first one of the year. Without further ado, let's get into the 7 new deleted scenes. Wait, before we actually continue, be sure you like and subscribe. Now let's get into the compilation of the deleted scenes.
I hate today.
Now I don't want her to be late.
She's up! What I did. It's a box of macaron for her classmates. There's nothing like it to break the ice.
She doesn't need to buy friends. She'll start to believe she can't do it on her own.
Marinette, good morning. How?
So, you ready for a great first day of school?
That would be a first. I'll settle for them not hating me. Woohoo!
Just smile like I do, and the world will smile back. On second thought, maybe no smile.
I'm sure this year will be different. If you say so. Hey, what's that you're hiding, Dad?
It's a box of macaroon from Madame Meunier.
Maybe I should try taking a box to school. Couldn't hurt.
Where have you been? We were getting worried.
Marinette? Is everything okay?
I hate my life.
I wanted to thank you for, picking up my locket?
That's nothing. Wait, I don't mean that. I meant, it wasn't a problem.
This is the last thing my mother gave me before she disappeared. It's been in my family for a long... Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to bore you with this.
It's okay.
By the way, I'm not sure what you did to Chloe, but she really hates you.
Chloe's not a big fan.
How is this happening?
Adrian Agreste?
Marinette? Dupain Cheng? I have to meet this dude. Well, I'm glad you're okay. Maybe I'll see you around?
Okay, see you around.
Talk behind my back? I've got ears everywhere. You're dead, Marinella. I'll see you after school. Let me be clear. Adrian is mine.
I hate them!
Please, Master. The rage is consuming your heart.
If you want something done right, you have to do it yourself. An aggressed never surrenders.
You must free yourself from this burden before it destroys you.
My son will never forgive me.
It will soon be too late. Your secret will end you and your family as Emily's slumber grows deeper day by day until it all turns to darkness and she dies.
Wait. There is still light. I will talk to him. Good job, my little Akuma. With a bit more chaos, they'll be back. But this time, they won't get away. Time for some real villains.
Aren't we great together? Just the two of us.
Come on. Aren't you supposed to help me out? Show me the ropes and stuff?
Nah, it's a waste of time. You all end up figuring it out on your own anyway.
I don't know if you saw any of that before, but it was pretty rough.
Pathetic, if you ask me.
Exactly.
Fine. I'll give you one rule. Two halves are stronger together, or something like that.
What?
I don't know. Figure it out.
You left me.
Whoa, buddy. Watch your step. I'm walking here. Wait, you're the new kid, right? Why aren't you in class with the rest of us, dude? You think you're better than us?
What? No. It's just my dad.
Just playing, man. Name's Nino.
Adrian.
Bummer you're missing all the action, man.
Yeah, it's kinda lonely in there.
Yo, fair's opening tomorrow. You should come with. There's some sick new rides, dude. It'll be awesome. Up top. Right on.
Mr. Agrest. Didn't see Frankenstein behind me. Let's go.
See you around.
Fair tomorrow. Don't forget.
In these deleted scenes, we once again see the emotional side of Marinette and her struggles with her confidence to become Ladybug. We can see that she doubts herself a lot in the movie. The soundtrack for the scene really touched us deeply. Adrian also had his emotional moments in movie, and we actually get to see him more interactive in these deleted scenes. We see his conversations with Plague, which I still am angry that Plague didn't do absolutely nothing in this movie. But at least Adrian had some more scenes and spotlight better than the show. And lastly, Gabriel. In these new deleted scenes, we can see how he struggles to confide his secret to Adrian. We've seen him trying before but didn't work out. But we do see a different side of him in these scenes. He seems more fragile and worried about being Hawk Moth and how he struggles to do this behind his son's back. It's a wrap with our discussion about these scenes, which focused more on three people, Marinette, Gabriel, and Adrian. I really got mad that they did not include these scenes into the movie, as it would take the movie into another level, and even more interesting for the Miraculars. What are your thoughts on these scenes? Tell us in the comments. Thank you so much and see you in the next video.